Has your mother told you someday you would buy a galley with good oars and sail to distant shores? Well then, wait no more and be the Viking you always wanted. Warlord is a heavy Viking. Besides his classification, he isn't that heavy at all, but for honor works in mysterious ways that we never understand. He is a beast, both in tools and force. He has a bash that guarantees a light attack and can also be used as an option select. Has hyper armor on both his heavy starters and finishers. Has an undodgeable zone attack, crushing counters, a full block that guarantees a light attack if your opponent hits you, and a wall splat that drinks your stamina like an alcoholic middle-aged man that is going through a breakup. Also, if you're skilled enough, you can carry your enemies on your shield as much as you wish. Basically, a warlord will either play really aggressive or really defensive in duels and be the reason that you will rage quit in force. But even though I hate it so much to admit it, he is really fun to play if you spend the time needed to learn using him effectively. Don't forget to subscribe for more heroes explained under a minute. And if you still want that galley with good oars.